Hey, what's up everyone, and once again, welcome back to Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. I really need to disable my Cortana, because every time I do my intro, normally, for some reason, she starts talking to me and mutes the game, so I really should disable that during recordings. Anyway, last time on Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS, we played through Classic Mode with Robin and died in the first match. And ended up beating it on 7.5, and this time we're heading in as Kirby. I've only beaten this on 5.5 with Kirby, apparently, and we're gonna take it on at 8.0 and see how we do. Starting off with palettes, Kirby's an easy one. We've got pink, we've got yellow, we got light blue, we got red kind of color, we got green, we got black and white, we got orange, and we got matinite color, but we're going in regular Kirby. Let's go. And 8.0, I am excited for this run, because one, I get to tell you what I got for Christmas, because I've been promising that for a couple episodes. And two, we're playing as Kirby, and Kirby's just a fun character all around. Like, if you don't like Kirby, you know, you don't like playing as Kirby, that's fine, but you're wrong. If you don't like Kirby in general, you're extremely wrong. Because look at this little dude. He can do this. He can do this. Wait, he can- okay, well. He can do this. Oh, I didn't kill him. Never mind. I thought I could kill him with that and show off, but nope. Alright, guess we're fighting him in a regular old fashion. Let me kill you. Goddamn. Mr. Game & Watch being a little butthole. Oh, we got gear at him, though. Help me out, bud. Give me that chocolate. God, could we gear him? Could you connect with a hit? There you go. Got him in the jab. Help me out, gear him. There you go, bud. Actually, I don't think that was Girahim that killed him. I think it was the guy on the stage hazard. So shout out to that guy, and we got nothing because of the zero thing at the beginning. Okay, so let's actually talk about what I got for Christmas, shall we? We'll get into the special moves in and amongst, but my Christmas was pretty good. I had a wonderful time with my family, and my main gift this year was actually the TV that I'm looking at right now. I don't have my game on there right now. What I have on my TV is the custom move list. Custom move special move list. Standard special is inhale. You inhale. Okay, you don't inhale. Oh no, no! You know what, we're gonna do special moves before Christmas. Get in my belly. Will you please, can I not inhale giant enemies? I guess maybe that's the thing. Alright, well, I swear I could have sworn that we could do that. Come on. No, I guess not. Alright, well, you normally inhale an enemy, and then you can press down and you gain their standard special move, or a version of their standard special move. But there we go. Back air to victory. Goddamn. Okay. Anyway, Christmas. Back to that. I got a TV. That was an early gift that I've had for a while. I got some stuff, like I got two Pokemon 20th anniversary plushes. I got Keldeo and Shaymin. I got a Pikachu mug, I got four vinyls, two vinyls by Beartooth, two by Neck Deep. I got Filthy Frank's book, Francis of the Filth. Oh, I didn't look where we were going. I wasn't paying attention, I don't know where we just went to. We may have gone to a really easy path. Whoops. My bad. I guess we're getting an easy path. And back to special moves, let's actually show off Inhale. Or not. Get in my belly. Down, we get his little head, we get his hair, and now we have his standard special, which is Pocket, which we have not done yet because we've not actually played as Villager, but you get to Pocket, you press a B, and then you can do that, and send it back. Or you can do it with a regular item, so I go over here, oh, I want to use my bunny hood. There it is, and now I'm using it. So that's what Pocket is, but mainly we're showing off Inhale. I'm gonna take this bullet, I'm gonna run over here, I'm gonna run back. Use my bullet! No, well, it just brings it out, and then use the bullet! Okay. Whoa, that killed him. That actually killed him, okay. Alright, Kirby, I see you. Less than 5 minutes in, 3 stages done, I see you. What was that, an easy one? I'll be able to tell by the color of the check mark. That was blue, so that was the easiest one we could have gotten. God damn it, I wanted to go to a red one, but I was looking over at my shelf to see what I got for goddamn Christmas. Metal Cloud, okay. What else did I get? Why am I drawing a blank now? I'm completely drawing a blank. Oh, I got, from Zach, I got a Walking Dead vinyl, so that's pretty cool. Side special! is the hammer flip. You use it on the ground, you go like this, it charges up. Kirby's gonna be all, oh, I'm taking damage. Come down here, boom, does decent damage. And in the air, it goes sideways like that. His hammer has changed so much across all games. Wow, you really did just kind of waste that there, Cloud. You wanna get in the ground? I hit you again. Nice one, Phosphorus. So help me out there. Up Special's final cutter has not changed since the first game. You go up, you go yai, and that's it. That is the extent of it. Oh, gimme. Nice. And Down Special is stone. You go into a stone and you plummet to the ground. And you're immune to most things. Thank you for that, Cloud. Thank you for that also. Help me out, fire dude. I don't know this dude's name. He's got fire. He's messing with the stage. Actually, wait. I would like your standard special move. Give me that. Oh, look at his friggin' hair. That's adorable. I don't think I've actually seen this before. He's got his little Cloud cosplay going on right now. Go Pokeball! Meloetta, you are actually fairly decent last time I saw you. Alright, here we go. Can we show this off? Can we actually show this off? Gimme. No, you don't. We're Kirby, we've got jumps. Huh! Ultra Hammer! That's not a hammer, that's a sword. That's Ultra Sword right there. Ah, he's dead. Please be dead. He's not dead. He had his limit saved up. That's not fair. I'm gonna burn this metal. Or melt this metal, I should say. Come on. Oh god, hello. Hello. Help me out. Please connect. Take him down off the top of the stage. Not bad. A little scary. Alright, back to Christmas. What else did I get? I got the hoodie that I'm wearing right now. It's an Attack on Titan hoodie. I got some Attack on Titan socks. We have gotten nothing but money from these fights. What is happening? What else did I get? I got like a Nesquik milkshake thing. Hello, no me's? Alright. Team Rob. I got a Nesquik milkshake mix thingy from my sister. I got a business card holder that's on my desk. I'm looking around my room to see what I got. I got an album, the Mitchell Musso album, if you've heard of that dude. That was a fairly old album, but I like his music, so I got that. What else did I get? I didn't get any amiibo or games or anything like that, because I prefer to buy that kind of stuff for myself, plus I own almost all of the amiibo anyway, so the only ones I need are some commons, but mostly expensive ones. Are we dropping frames? Oh no. I honestly can't remember what else I got, and that's kind of bugging me, because I feel bad, because my parents and my grandparents and stuff bought me these gifts! Okay. Well, Rob, I see how you want to play. You want to play cheap. I can do that. I can do that too. There you go. That's okay. It's not going to kill me in time. There we go. What else did I get for Christmas? I got some slippers. Actually, yeah, I got the slippers I'm wearing right now. And then I got a bunch of clothes, like a couple flannel shirts, a white t-shirt that I needed. Did I get more socks? I did get more socks. I got more socks than just the Attack on Titan ones. Go me, being an adult. Here we go, Kirby. Made it on 8. Let's do this. So yeah. I'm sure I got other stuff that I am just not remembering right now. I am looking around my room trying to find anything. Oh, I got a backpack. I got an 8-bit, like, Mario backpack. It's got a bunch of different 8-bit Mario characters on it. It's pretty cool. Looks pretty cool. And a back scrubber for my shower. So that's a thing. Oh, well, we're gonna run this way. Oh, come on, that should not have still hit me. Break out, Kirby, you got it, there you go. Nope, not hitting me. Final cut. Oh, he almost actually got me there by blowing me too far to the side. Oh, we're seeing all kinds of unique attacks from these dudes right now. There we go. Take out Crazy Hand. Oh no. He was gonna kill me from the grave right there. I think I've pretty much gone over everything I got. I'm sure there's a couple little things that I'm missing. Oh, I got a bag of English chocolate. Gotta love English chocolate. It's better than all the crap you Americans got here. But, you know. Oh, Kirby. Okay, there we go. Whew, alright. And then I'm buying myself a little late Christmas gift. Oh, I already did buy one. I'm gonna buy another one next paycheck. I bought myself some more G Fuel because I have a problem, and they were having a 2-for-1 deal. So I've got some more G Fuel coming in the mail. Actually, I've got three coming in the mail because I ordered some before Christmas as well. I really do have a problem. But no, next paycheck I'm getting myself a bit of a late Christmas gift to myself. I'm buying myself Pokemon Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon because, one, I don't own them yet and I own most of the 3DS Pokemon games. In fact, do I own them all? Except for some spin-offs. I have XY, Omega Ruby, Alpha Sapphire, and Sun and Moon. Do I have any of the spin-offs? I think I have like Pokemon Rumble Blast, I believe it is. But I don't have Ultra Sun and Ultra Moon. And then the other reason is there's the special Rockruff you can download that like you can't get in after January starts or something like that. So I kind of want to get that before the end of the year so I can actually download that little dude. So yep, that's what's happening right there. But for right now, Kirby's kicking a sword with his little feet. And that's about it right there. Nope, nope, nope. Can I inhale these? Nope, can't inhale those. I know you can inhale certain items, and that doesn't count. Oh, we're all the way down here now, sir. Not gonna get us. Alright, yeah, we're definitely dropping some frames. That sucks. So we're definitely gonna be dropping some audio soon. It's gonna be starting to skip. Which I apologize, I guess my PC's freaking out. I know my internet's been acting up today. I didn't think my PC would as well. Thought you loved me. Clearly not. Alright, Shadow Kirby. Oh, Master Shadow Kirby. Okay, well, he just broke out. No, you don't. No, you don't. No, you don't. Oh, that's another thing about a Kirby. His dash attack has changed since Brawl. It's now this. Oh, what was it that already? I don't know. His dash attack has changed so many times. Alright. Oh, and I didn't really mention that his final smash was new either. They changed it from Cook Kirby. Because Cook Kirby was kind of strange, let's be real, and it... Well, I mean, it made sense because it was canon to the Kirby series, but Ultra Sword is like a more recent super-powered move, so... Yep. Yep, we're skipping audio. What's happening here? Oh god. Oh god. I was trying to adjust a thing on my screen because I thought this dude had died. He is not dying. He is not dying. Nope. Oh my god. I got my finger caught on my headphone wire. That's awkward. Will you die already, dude? Come on, get out of here! How is he not dead yet? Yeah, there we go. Where's my mouse? My mouse dead now? There it is. Oh, we are dropping all kinds of frames. I don't understand my PC. Alright, taunts. Up taunt. Side taunt. And down taunt. The classic, of course. Let's do this. See how much damage we can do with one fully charged swing at 35. Forward smash. Okay. Just get it up to about 110-ish. Couple more hits will do. Boom. All right. We're killing him with this. Good job, Kirby. Good friggin' job. Luigi's cap, I'll take it. Okay. Also, you remember a while back I was talking about this wiki that I've been using and how it never has anything in the characters for in competitive play section. Kirby does. Kirby has something in his competitive play section. So I guess Kirby's the most competitive character we've played as so far. That's how that works, right? It's not how that works, but could be. Could be if you believed hard enough. Do you believe hard enough? Because I believe that could be the case. We need a comment question of the day. What is your favorite Kirby game? Just in general, doesn't matter what. It doesn't matter if it includes stuff like Epic Yarn. If Epic Yarn's your favorite Kirby, Epic Yarn's your favorite Kirby. It's still a Kirby game, even though it's very different. So let me know what your favorite Kirby game is. Mine is either Return to Dreamland or Superstar Ultra. I can't decide. I honestly can't decide. And then I really like Epic Yarn, but it's probably, I don't think it's up there as one of my favorites. Well, I guess it's probably like third or fourth. And then we've also got, what was the other one that I've played a bunch? Squeak Squad I played a lot. What was the other one on DS? Was there another one on DS? It was like Canvas Curse and Mass Attack, but those are extremely different. I don't know, I like a lot of the Kirby games, and I've played like 3 or 4 of them on the channel. 3 of them, I think. And I do want to get back to Kirby next year, so, well, I mean, that's fairly close, so maybe we'll get back to more Kirby soon. Well, I hope we do anyway. Look at this artwork in the background. It doesn't even have regular Kirby, it's just got these three looking like an ice cream of some kind. Can we get to 300? I totally stopped hitting these. If we can get all the way up to 300. Can we do this? 300? I fell. Oh god. Let me get my 300, please. 300? We got the 300. Okay. See if we can do this. Punch. Punch. Punch, punch. Yeah, nice one, Kirby. We got all of them. Congratulations! Okay, and with that, we got to show off his final Smash already. I mean, I didn't get to do the nice Thomas stop talking and turn up the audio thing, but that's okay, you got the general gist of it. We're gonna go ahead and take a look at... Whoa, my own voice just audio skipped. Take a look at Kirby's trophy. Round little Kirby lives on the peaceful planet Popstar in Dreamland. He can inhale things with his big mouth, either copying their abilities or spitting them out again. In Smash Bros, Kirby can inhale opponents and copy their standard specials. He gets launched easily, but recovers well. He has like 5 or 6 jumps or something like that. This dude is crazy. So, anyway, that is gonna go ahead and do it for this episode of Super Smash Bros. For Nintendo 3DS. Next time, we're playing through Classic once again, this time as King Dedede. So, if you guys enjoyed this video, please make sure to leave a like and let me know what you thought of it in the comment section below. Stay tuned for the next one, and I'll see you guys then.